detection of halogens in an organic compound. There are many organic compounds containing halogens such as fluorine, chlorine, bromine, and iodine. They are called organohalogen compounds. Some commonly known examples are carbon tetrachloride, chlorofluorocarbons, DDT, iodomethane, and bromobenzene. Upon fusion with sodium metal, the halogens in the organic compound are converted to ionic sodium halides. Ionic sodium halides can be extracted by boiling the fused mass with distilled water and are used for the detection of halides. Our aim here is to detect the presence of halogens in an organic compound. There are two tests to detect the presence of halogens. They are silver nitrate test, carbon disulfide test. Silver nitrate test. Materials required: Lassine's extract, concentrated nitric acid, silver nitrate solution, ammonium hydroxide solution, test tube, droppers, test tube holder, and Bunsen burner. Procedure: Take a small portion of Lassine's extract in a test tube. To this, add a small amount of concentrated nitric acid using a dropper. Boil the contents of the test tube over a Bunsen burner and cool. Using another dropper, add silver nitrate solution to the test tube. If the organic compound contains chlorine, the sodium chloride formed during fusion reacts with silver nitrate to form a white precipitate of silver chloride. If the organic compound contains bromine, the sodium bromide formed during fusion reacts with silver nitrate to form a pale yellow precipitate of silver bromide. If the organic compound contains iodine, the sodium iodide formed during fusion reacts with silver nitrate to form a yellow precipitate of silver iodide. Now, using another dropper, add the excess of ammonium hydroxide to the precipitates. Silver chloride is soluble in ammonium hydroxide. Silver bromide is sparingly soluble in ammonium hydroxide. Silver iodide is insoluble in ammonium hydroxide. Carbon disulfide test. Materials required: Lassine's extract, dilute hydrochloric acid, carbon disulfide, chlorine water, test tube, and droppers. Procedure: Take a small portion of Lassine's extract in a test tube. Using a dropper, add a small amount of dilute hydrochloric acid to acidify the Lassine's extract. Using another dropper, add a small amount of carbon disulfide to the test tube. Carbon disulfide forms a separate layer above the Lassine's extract. Now, add freshly prepared chlorine water using another dropper and shake the test tube vigorously. If the organic compound contains bromine, the sodium bromide formed during fusion is oxidized to bromine, which is dissolved in carbon disulfide and imparts orange color to the carbon disulfide layer. If the organic compound contains iodine, the sodium iodide formed during fusion is oxidized to iodine, which is dissolved in carbon disulfide and imparts a violet color to the carbon disulfide layer. Precautions: Handle the apparatus and chemicals carefully. Use droppers to take reagents from the bottles.